Welcome back. It's Foodie Friday. Favorite things to do, and we're headed out to Berkeley Hill, a local bistro and winery, now that they've opened their doors to visitors. Let's check out what they have to offer right now.
It had just opened on March 4th for the very first time, and so to have to close down 2 weeks later was of course disappointing, but we wanted to do what was best for everyone. But now we're so excited to be open. We are using all precautions recommended and just providing a fun place to be right now. Of course, doing extra sanitation. We do have hand sanitizer stations throughout our location. We are wearing masks and washing our hands constantly to make sure that we are not spreading germs, and making sure that our customers have access to hand sanitizer as well. It just made us so happy to see people here again. Our tagline is cultivate life's moments. We want this to be an experience and a place that you can enjoy friends and family and just a time for lunch or a drink after work. We started as grape growers and then started producing wine, and we've always believed that wine is best enjoyed with food. So we saw this beautiful building here in downtown Lubbock and jumped at the chance to open a bistro and winery right here. It's been wonderful. Lubbock has embraced the concept, enjoying local wine. We have a chef on hand that provides our food, and it's a great time to be here. Well, we've been open in Loveland for a couple of years and loved the downtown area in Loveland, and being Lubbockites, we wanted to bring the same concept to downtown Lubbock in an old renovated building that's just beautiful. The wine is all locally grown. We've been growing grapes since 2002, and many people don't know that this is the best place in Texas to grow wine grapes. Just the experience being in this gorgeous building and being able to enjoy each other in a glass of wine and just raise a toast, even at difficult times, has been really special. Well, this is our charcuterie board, which is our most popular dish. It has thinly sliced meats, cheeses, toast, nuts, olives, some apple. It's absolutely delicious, and it's the perfect way to start an evening or a meal that you're going to share with others. Then we have my personal favorite right now, the Billy Pizza, named because it has goat cheese. And so it's absolutely delicious. Also has some thinly sliced pears, and it gives you just that perfect sweet and savory bite that is just delicious. All of our pizzas are hand tossed as well. We have wonderful paninis and shareables and dessert as well. Friday and Saturdays for live music, and we just added live music on Wine Wednesdays as well. We offer curbside. We have delivery through DoorDash. You can order ahead, you can stop by and pick up, and you can come in and have a meal as well. We're located at 1109 Broadway. We open Tuesday through Saturday at 11 a.m., and we're open until 9 Tuesday through Thursday, and we close at 10 on the weekends with live music.
I might be a little hungry after that one, but coming up after the break, some fun at-home experience that you can do right now. That's next.